Hi everyone. Today we will see how to get the temperature values from the DS18B20 temperature sensor using FLProg. The DS18B20 temperature sensor, manufactured by Dallas Semiconductor, uses a single digital input-output pin for data exchange with a microcontroller. More than one of these sensors, each with its 64-bit inbuilt address, can be connected to the same microcontroller pin. The temperature measurement range is between minus 55 and 125 degrees Celsius with a 12-bit resolution. You can get the one that looks like a transistor or the wired waterproof type in a metallic enclosure. In any case, the connection to the ESP32 is the same. Pin 1, or the black wire, goes to GND. Pin 3, or the red wire, to 3.3 or 5 volts. And pin 2, or the yellow wire, to D23 with a 4.7 kilo ohms pull-up resistor. The sensor models, like the one in the AliExpress link below and the one I'm using for the demonstration, already have the pull-up resistor. With a project created for the ESP32, the first thing to do is to retrieve the address of the sensor. This is done by scanning the OneWire bus from the data bus option of the tools menu. The first step is to choose the controller type. Then select pin D23. Where the sensor is connected, and upload the sketch. Ensure that the ESP32 board and the correct port number are selected. After uploading, close the Arduino IDE and click on Next. Connect to the serial port to display the sensor address, type, and temperature value. Disconnect the serial port and save the parameters. Now, drag the DS18X2X sensor block into the program and double-click on it. Click on a new bus OneWire, select pin D23 and click OK. Click on Load from File to load the previously saved address and sensor type. Leave the other parameters as they are and click OK. Add a converter string block and a string concatenation block. Double-click on the string concatenation block and set the number of inputs to 3. Connect the sensor block to the converter string block and the first input of the string concatenation block. Right-click on the second input and insert a constant value of /xdf. Then on the third input with a value of C. Add an LCD to the program and invert the EN input. Set the address, 27 in my case, the data constant as temperature, and row 1 to the center. Copy and paste the display block. Select the data input and row 2. Then connect the concatenation block to the input of the second display and upload the code into the ESP32. Observe that the temperature sensor value is shown on the LCD. The address of the DS18B20 temperature sensor can also be retrieved without first uploading a sketch. Add a rising edge trigger and scanning the bus OneWire block to the program and connect them. Invert the input of the rising edge trigger to initiate the bus scan at startup. Double-click on it. Select the connected sensor pin of D23. Click on Create to add a new array of sensors with the name Temp. Now, double-click on the sensor block. Select the bus, array, and click on Choose to select the Temp array. Then click OK. Upload the code to the ESP32. Observe that the temperature sensor value is shown on the LCD as before. Thanks for watching. Click on the like button if this video is helpful. I hope to see you again soon.